Hi everybody, as you can see I have long nails, and a lot of you people think that I can't do anything with long nails. Well, guess what, you're wrong, because I can, and I'm gonna show you how. See, I'm cooking. And of course, I'm gonna make myself some salad. I really thought I had tomatoes, but obviously I don't, because they ran out. So I'm going to use onions instead. As much as I hate it, mixing it with the lettuce, because usually I eat it when it's cooked, but it's all right. One day it's not going to kill me. So right now I'm chopping it, and I'm going to put it into a big bowl like this. So I'm going to set that right here. Let me just chop these onions here. Put all my onions in here. My dinner is almost done. It doesn't take that much to cook. So right now I'm cutting my lettuce. Just so you know, I can do everything. I know a lot of people are not used to of doing things with long nails, and that's understandable. That's really understandable. But everybody's different. And nobody should be judging one another, because I don't judge no one. I'm being serious. Let's see. Let me just turn the camera over. See how fast that was?